Beat a cross, boom, I get a cross, boom, and I score. And then I get a cross here in three. And then we jog around. And I jog around. On the outside, I can come back and play. Or I can grab the ball inside one of the buckets. I would see that. If I have a ball, can I attack somebody? No. Okay. In 5 minutes, we're going to see who gets the most balls inside their spot. If you get tagged, you must come back around and do an exercise. If you buy these little things that go on the cone, I got 6 exercises in each one. I had a teacher come in and pick one for each one. I didn't pick any. So there's six pieces of paper here. Okay? Any questions? Yes. Yes, you go.
American
once
score.
You score, once you score, yes, you take the cross line. So here the cross line is
like
six.
Gladiator.
Okay? So here you call the ball, though. Then you call the ball. I'm running back. I drop it. Then I do exercise. So every time someone's caught, they can pick the ball up and run. That makes sense. Okay. Any questions over here? That's a great question.
What is it called?
Huh? Defender.
Okay, thank you.
Don't ask me why. Just maybe I'll tell you. Okay. Yeah. Go. Come back. Okay. Okay. Another thing about these score goals. If you raise and lower, you can lower and come down, and you can see that game. You're going to have to teach you these are great for school basketball. Okay. There's so many things you can do with these, and I'm telling you now, I've said before, every item that we use, my health, everything, will all be for sale once we get done here. Just follow us back to our place. Questions, you guys ready to roll? Ready to roll? Okay, ready to roll? Okay, you cannot put the guard in the ball again. You have to move back to the thing. So move up, right there, pass the line right behind you. Three, ready, set, go.
Maybe I'll go halfway and they'll come.
Whoa! For battleship area.